Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick here at the destroyed bridge of Arroyo. How sad. However, according to, not weeds, but a dead Hakunin, not everyone is dead. Some of them have been taken. So, you know, I just want to look at this, actually, now that I think about it. This thing must be... Wait. Five % power. Oh, noosh! That's no good. We need some more power cell. How disappointing. I don't know if we have enough to get back to Vault 13. Because I remember where to find the voice recognition module. Does this need one round reloaded? Looks like there's a little space there. In New Reno Arms specifically, I knew it sounded familiar. Voice recognition module. I'm like, are we gonna need that for something? You know, it was very expensive. I think it's like 10,000, something like that. So we're gonna go get that in New Reno. If we make it with our car, what happens if the car runs out of gas? If you leave the car on the map, I don't know if we can find it again. But well, we have the freshly saved game, so let's just see if we can get somewhere. Where's New Reno? Can I get there on 5%? I'm thinking not, but let's try. A pack of rad scorpions. Sure. Laying waste to them. You not be hitting us. That's true, it did miss. Rad Scorpion was hit instead of Rad Scorpion. I was trying to hit this one, damn it. I'm very particular about these kind of things. Goris was critically hit for no damage, but somehow a serious wound was inflicted for no damage. Oops. Oh, the pain! Yawn. Please don't hurt me anymore. I like that morph pack. Pretty cool. I'm not even gonna bother with the tails. Is there anything around? Nope. A lesser scorpion. I guess one of these guys shot that, but... 1% power. Let's see. This might just be a fool's errand. Kill rad scorpions for nothing. Car out of power. Your car has run out of gas. Sure hope you're carrying some spare fuel. No, we are not. And I'm not leaving it here. Yeah, this was just a bad dream. And we'll have to leave it somewhere. Let me just see where we are so I can see how far we can get. I know, metagaming a little bit. I could definitely get the Klamath, but I don't think they have anything like that. See, they might keep it like that. I can't get to Reading, evidently. So I think we'll just head for... The Den is a little better place to find stuff than Klamath. It might just save it, you know, I don't know. But I'd rather not take the chance. It would make sense if we just make it a spot on the map that you could come to, back to at any time. But I am not playing a hunting party fighting some rad scorpions. Sure. At least you know you fell to the best. Alright. Hunters. The remains of a little gecko. That one's still alive? Yeah. Hope I don't shoot this guy by mistake. I missed. I did it! I actually did it! Hunter was hit instead of Rad Scorpion, oops. Is that Vic saying that? Gonna be my bitch? Oh, they're attacking us now because we hit them by mistake. Alright. Hunter, 35 out of 48 points with spears. You don't stand a chance. See what I mean? This sure doesn't look like much of a challenge. It should. Guys could be any more wrong. Lenny actually killed you, my god. I need to reload. Come to your doom. Now, I'm sure they don't have anything useful on them at all. I will take the gecko skin, though. I'll always find that funny. Well, they do actually have some money. I will take the money. I will gladly take the money. Well, there's not even a gecko skin on this one. I got three here, so is the other one. One is an extra dollar. Still weird for me to call them dollars when they look like gold coins. Only two? This was a poor one. Alright, I'm gonna bother with the tails as usual. There was only four? I mean, yeah, I guess. No, he isn't. There's three. Well, that's two together as well. I think. I think I did get them all, actually. Wait. The one I missed one dollar piece? Back to the Den. Gonna park the car there. east side. Now what I've seen before, all I have to do is put away my gun for these places. I'm bushed. Can't take this much longer. I'm just gonna hang out till... daytime. When all these shops are open. Boss, I'm not gonna miss this place. I guess you haven't missed this place. I don't think she sells anything useful, but... my brain's all dried up. Your brain? She doesn't really sell much, does she? She's got 112, but she actually got some stim packs. Just out of curiosity. Can't sell it for anything. Do I still have... I have one of these. Okay. He's got a spare. He can hold on to that. Okay. Looks like Vic's just carrying some extra ammo while the rest of the stuff he can hold on to. Anyone else has some stuff to get rid of. Navcom parts. Yeah, that's pretty important. Leather armor. And oh, we're gonna keep this for him, actually? He uses the knife sometimes. Antidotes. I think the flowers actually weigh a pound, strangely enough. So other than some ammo, he's good, because he sometimes will switch... he must be using this. 22-23. I don't think she has enough. Here comes my hero. $928, yeah, that's a pretty good amount. Actually, yeah. Okay. I don't think there's anything I need to get rid of. So what I'm basically doing, here, guys, is just seeing if we can find any small energy cell. I knew she wouldn't have it, but... it's a slaver's guild. Still wonder if there's maybe someone that... oh, you know, I'm supposed to stamp out slavery wherever it is. Metzger's right through this door. Going. Yeah, this would be a really tough battle. I mean, they only have 43 They only have 43 hit points each. Interesting stuff he's got here. I'm wondering if I should take these guys out. Now that I'm part of the Rangers, I'm supposed to. Should I? Are we strong enough yet? There's just so many of them. I wonder if you can get through the fence. Set these people free. Metzger's 50 out of 50. There's a lot of them. I mean, we're gonna kill a lot of them, but they might just overwhelm us with sheer force of numbers. We're not primitives. Let us out of here. Yeah, I just saved. Let's try it. We do nothing wrong. I have that. Okay, so I can... Maybe I can get through and heal somebody. Let's just move back here. Maybe those guys will come in here with me. I see Lenny's in the way now. So I might be able to kill this guy right off the bat. One down. Take it hard. I already gained 5 karma. Welcome to the major leagues, rookie. Whoa. Metzger's down. Missed. Till I catch my breath, I'm coming for you. How are we doing? Sulik, close to full. Lenny is close to full. Vic is full. And I think Goris is in here somewhere. How about this guy? Yeah, Goris is here. I might be alive. He is full. Yeah. You see a gray deathclaw. It's Goris! This guy's almost dead, though. Well, he's half dead. Ah, I didn't kill him? I hate that he has 7 hit points. I can reload, that's all I can do this round. Oops. To understand life, you must fuck death in the gallbladder. Did Lenny say that? I didn't like that at all. Are they stuck in the doorway? I think they can't get past each other or something. Lucky shot that time. Lenny. Killing once again. Well, might as well finish him off, right? Shooting through a window? Or through the door? It looks strange, though. Doesn't look like they're lined up with the door. I'm gonna like see your guts spread out on the ground. Oh, he's actually... There's a guy in there with him? Wait. Oh, that guy's running? Very strong, but not too bright. I was afraid he was attacking Vic. No, Vic's over here. Just missed by long, I think. All I got that time. Stop playing with him. There you go. Look at that. Well, these guys are probably gonna attack once I leave. I can't get there. He's in the wall. Okay, I'll take the psycho. I'll leave the cheap gun. Leaving the cheap guns. I can't get there. Alright, guys. Yeah, hold on. Okay. I didn't buy his stuff, now he's dead. I could just take his stuff. This? Oh, it's booze. I thought it was booze, but the way it's like corked, it looks like a Molotov cocktail. Oh, he wasn't selling the stim pack, huh? Can you get some small energy cell in here, please? Damn it. What go on? Not leaving you, I'm looting. Him. Well, I guess I shouldn't have worried. Empty. Oh god, guys. Empty, how disappointing. Did I get this guy over here? Yeah. Oh, okay. That's how I get him. Come on, man. We already went in there. That's where Vic was holed up in. Excuse me. I'd go out here and look around, but I don't think there's anything out here. Now you die! I should have reloaded. Reload and step to the side. Don't shoot Sulik. We never get used to this part. Now I'm blocked. Okay, you missed him. He's standing right there. That's not nice at all. I'm gonna have to teach you some manners. Don't mean to be an obstacle. Running. You attack like the little girl. Hi. It's you or me, and I vote you. Carnage in the streets. I'm gonna reload. You better run. Deathclaw on your ass. There you go. That everybody? I think it was everybody. Put our gun away again and be a nice, peaceful citizen. Mama! Jacket and hollow point. Oh, dog's coming? Bring him on. How are we faring anyway? We're pretty good, right? 93, he's down 20 points. Actually no, 30. Vic is unhurt. My Deathclaw friend is unhurt. Lenny's down, what, 18 points? And I'm down 2 points. This place will never change. Okay. Set my people free. What's happening? What do you want? You are free to go. Metzger's dead. We leveled up. I love that sound. He dead? Me thank you. We leave fast. Bye. You friend. Thanks for letting me know. Wait, one more thing. I'm looking for someone specific, and I don't see her here. Do you know where other slaves might be held? Are we looking for someone specific? I don't remember. Big camp near here. The tribal point southwest. 2 moons from here. Alright, southwest. Southwest. Thank you. Take care, then. No talk, must run. You are a saint. We leave now? Thank you for help. Yes, you leave now. Huh? One of those leaves filled. How do leaves really improve the odor? I mean, I wouldn't think so. Yes, you go. $1,250 XP and 100 karma. You free the slaves from their pens. Nice. Alright. Metzger's demise. Let's level up. Pick a perk. Action boy! Additional AP to spend every combat turn. Hmm. Bonus move. For movement only. Cautious nature. +3 to your perception in random encounters. Oops, sorry guys. Comprehension. Yeah, earlier sequence. Educated. Yeah. Explorer. Faster healing. +1 to agility, charisma, endurance. Luck. Perception. Strength. Healer. Immediately gain 1 experience level. I mean, I'm sure you get all the skill points too with it too. That's kind of... That's tempting. And a hand I'm not bothering with. This is so special encounters. Karma beacon. Karma doubled. Life giver. +4 hit points every time. Light step. Living anatomy. One extra slot in your companion limit. Medic. This is interesting. presence. Quick pockets, yeah, inventory. Getting into inventory with less action points. Quick at recovery from being knocked down. Doesn't happen very often that I get knocked down. Rad resistance. Ranger. I bet I can't move this and see what my stats are already. Ranger, scout. Easier to kill at long range. Smooth talker. See, if you're gonna take this, you should just increase intelligence by one. You know, first, and then take this. Because this is for purposes of dialogue only, where intelligence, in general, will apply to other things as well. Survivalist. Plus 25% bonus to outdoorsman. Swift learner. Tag. Additional tag skill. Sneak, lockpick, steal, and traps. I might take thief. You get a plus 10% to sneak, lockpick, steal, and traps. Done. So on top of this, I didn't realize we got Doctor up so high. So I want Doctor, Lockpick, Traps, Science, and Repair, and Speech. That's all. And Outdoorsman is handy as well. Doctor. Put speech up to 90. And lockpick. Science. Put the rest in traps. Good. Well, 40 minutes in, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode. I don't know. I guess we're going to look around for some small energy cell, and if we don't, we're going to have to head off to New Reno on foot. Bogus. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, next episode, and always seek adventure.